That's what you want. You wanted me over here so you can call me a bitch.
You are a bitch.
I am a...
Yeah, you're acting like one.
I'm staying there.
You're making a... Oh, you're such a word in your mouth.
Anybody got that?
Yeah,
you're on there.
Yeah. Yeah, but you don't fucking know, man. All I know is that you all come out here and run your mouth.
That's what we do. We run them out. We're not down here being good dads. Hanging out with our kids.
Oh, being a good dad. Being a good dad.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Call one
kind of person that when
call
I
up whatever.
A good dad would come out, he would come out and talk to the guys out here, and he'd be like, hey, y'all keep it down.
I can
keep
talk
down.
To you like a normal man if you act like a normal man.
But, yeah, that's what you're doing today, bud.
You're so full of shit.
Hey, Mom, I bet
you,
bud. I bet what got more dick than you got my
fucking down here hugging Hillary Clinton.
Am I hugging Hillary Clinton? You know that? My liberal too? Is that why I'm driving a truck? Is that why I'm carrying mail? Is that why I own like 10 fucking houses in an apartment goddamn complex? While you're sitting down in your fucking pajamas running your fucking mouth?
I work for a fucking prison system.
Oh, good fucking job, buddy. You deserve to be in there the way you fucking act. That's why you think drugs do a hammer, everything's a fucking hell. That's why you're running your mouth.
Drugs fuck up.
Yeah, because an adult comes out flopping her gums over someone talking on the sidewalk.
No, I'm not the crybaby out here talking to grown men like a piece of shit. Yeah.
That's what I just said.
Alright, well, I'm parking here every fucking morning. I'll spend time with my kids every morning. And when you don't fucking like it, come out there and tell me you don't fucking like
you, bitch.
Fuck it up, my
fucking fucking. Oh, that's a problem.
Somebody talks to you the way you talk to them, and all of a sudden you're pissed.
I'm talking to you because you don't have no fucking
excuse.
You don't like to excuse something.
Fucking your
fucking
neighbor.
Do something about it.
Yeah, watch. Well, I go to jail. I go to prison. Yeah, I know. That's what it is. You want me to go to jail.
Yeah, I'm going to be just like every other dumb son of a bitch around here. That's what I'm going to do.
Well, congratulations. You took the fucking lead.
You're the teacher, man. You're the teacher.
Just a little bit.
Both of them.